I would like to invite the Vice President, if he believes the answer to violent crime is not prosecuting felons and fugitives, not prosecuting gun crimes, but going after the constitutional rights of law-abiding citizens, I would like to invite the Vice President to engage in an hour-long conversation and debate. How do we stop crime?